flame, nigga. Big D's, what it is. Long Lil Juven, Long Lil Pee-wee, Long Lil Kendrick. So I do this for y'all, man. King status. Yeah.
The type of king you ain't seen before. Word to my grind, cause I mean it, ho. Niggas think I'm lying, but I mean it, though. Cooking up the meanest flow. Must admit at times with my rhymes, I don't mean to go hard with these bars, but of course you done seen it, though. Traveling to Mars on a Venus, bro. Chilling with your broad, could you tell her let my penis go? It's kinda odd, you don't even know what's tough for shit, so my click hit your shoulder. You ain't even show. Time to even up the scope. And don't want it, you got asthma or something. Shit, well, you don't need no smoke. But just in case, you know I keep it close. And it ain't breakfast time, but just keep in mind that I keep the toast. Among other things, I keep the tote. But keep between me and you for now, nigga, like I need to know. And why you mad, cause I don't speak to folks. Now niggas saying I ain't spitting that real, I guess their speakers broke. You need to renegotiate the terms and conditions. But niggas never learn and bitches never listen. You'll end up getting burned from this fire shit I'm spitting. It ain't none of your concern, I retire when I'm giving. 88 million for a deal. The haters hate a nigga with the skills. A nigga making meals, I know it make you feel like a failure. But shit, I don't know what else to tell ya. I'm in it for the long haul. Known the ball like an athlete. Stacking up that mouth, I subtract these hoes with agendas. Dividing up my foes, multiply my paper. I watch it as it grows. In addition to my status, either platinum or it's gold. I'm hitting on with facts, every track I just unload. Realest routes ever told, hella stacks, I am old. Niggas acting bold, get trapped and sell their souls. But fuck that, you signing contracts, nigga, I don't trust that. Running guns just to track you down, but they don't discuss that. Knowing we at war, guess it's time to start to bust back. Say you got a squad, homeboy, where the fuck they at? Man, I'm trying to tell you just to motivate ya. But niggas got their own motives, so you know they hate ya. You think that praying shit gon' save us all? When at the top, try your best not to drop. That's a fatal fall.
How can we sit around and implement all these inferiority complexes of all people when we know it?
Because
why are we allowing ourselves to feel inferior?
It's not that we feel inferior, it's that we're not in control of it. It's taken away from us every time. Because
I think
he's saying
you get treated differently. Not like you go in there and say, oh, I'm not better than anybody.
I don't feel
they're
in control either.
And I'm worse than everyone.
I feel God's in control.
That's
how I truly feel. I feel like
we are God.
Human existence.
I feel like we all are God. We are what we want to be. Like, we can do that, but we have to work together.